Adventure's adventure. Here's romance. Here's O. Henry's famous Robin Hood of the Old West, the Cisco Kid.
I got something serious on top of my mind.
What's that, Pancho?
When do we eat?
When we get to Rock City.
Cisco, you hear my stomach?
Pancho, that was thunder. You wait here until I take a look at the road ahead.
We're going to take a nice little siesta, huh? And dream of a whole lot of foods to eat. maybe a nice little steak. I got him. No, I got me. Somebody tried to give me a haircut with a rock.
Who threw it?
I don't know, Cisco. He come from here. Well, he in there now, he's went.
With that mask on your face, he probably thought you were a hold-up man.
No, Cisco, I ain't no hold-up man. The tree was holding me up.
Did you see what he looked like?
Yeah, Cisco, he looked like a Chinese people. He tried to make chop suey out of Pancho. Ooh, chop suey. That's something good to eat, huh?
Pancho, all the time you're thinking of eating. Come on, let's get to our horses, huh?
I like to eat. Loco, why do you tell me you find something to eat? You know, Pancho is hungry too. Hey, Cisco.
Now what?
Look, dynamite.
The box is empty.
Hey, I know the box is empty, but Loco is loaded. I see him eat the dynamite.
Oh, Pancho, Loco's too smart to eat dynamite.
But Cisco, I see him eat it.
Hey, Cisco, look out.
Loco is loaded.
That thunder in the hills, not in Loco. Come on, Pancho, let's ride.
Now, Loco, you take it easy now so we don't explode, huh?
Pancho, the two against one.
Oh, look, Cisco, they're chasing the little Chinese chop suey.
Come on, let's help him. Shoot and get him away.
We scared those hombres off easy, eh, Cisco?
Let's find that Chinese. Maybe he can tell us what's all about.
Cisco,
Pancho.
You look around here. I'm going around to see if I can scare him off.
Loco, loco. Keep quiet. Don't make no noise. Watch your dynamite.
I am sorry. I apologize. So does Pancho.
Pancho? Then you must be the Cisco Kid.
At your service, senorita.
And me too. She's not the man who tried to make chop suey out of Pancho, eh, Cisco?
Chop suey?
Some Chinese threw a rock at Pancho.
I'm sorry. There must have been my cousin, Fan Lee.
Well, why throw a rock at me? And why you wear your hair so loose?
Because of the masked killer.
The masked killer?
Please, can we talk at my cabin?
Of course. We'll follow you, senorita.
A little Chinese, a girl. If we'd have got her, we could have made her talk easy.
You had your chance, and you let her get away. Now we'll have to wait for those two strangers to leave town.
Your father and his people came here to rework the abandoned mine claims.
That's right.
Say, why you want to work those no-good mines for?
By hard work and careful cleaning, we have recovered a small fortune gold. Then 2 months ago, the bandits, led by a masked man, began robbing a lone Chinese here and there. So for protection, all my people turned their gold over to Feng Li. And every day they gave Feng Li the gold dust they had mined.
Where does he keep it?
In a secret hiding place. It's only known by himself.
But the bandits are still around here?
That's right. They tried to find out where the gold is hidden.
What about the sheriff?
He will not help us.
We'll see about that fast. Pancho, we're riding to Rock City. Come on, Pancho.
Maybe you want to eat first.
Eat? You say a mouthful, senorita. Bring on the eats.
Pancho. We've got work to do. You can eat later.
Oh, eat later, Cisco. Oh, later never comes. Senorita, is this a Chinese hot dogs?
Are you the sheriff?
Yep. See?
Sheriff Dowers.
I'm the Cisco Kid.
And I am Pancho.
Seems like I've heard of you two.
We hear about you too.
Yes, and it seems you're doing nothing about these bandits who are terrorizing the Chinese miners.
Yeah, we can't do it all by myself.
Why don't you raise a posse?
What?
In Rock City?
No, sirree.
Why not?
Well, folks around here deserted some old mine claims. Thought they was worthless. Along comes the Chinese and starts panning a fortune out of them. Rock City folks figure that the Chinese made fools out of them. They're so jumped up mad, they won't do a thing to help me catch some bandits.
But you're the sheriff. It's up to you to enforce the law.
What, alone? I got a weak heart, and you're just making it weaker.
No. There's nothing I can do.
There's one thing you can do.
What's that?
That's to make up your resignation and quit.
Hey, Pancho. Look.
Cisco, that's the man we chased today. Cisco, I don't like that look you got in your eye.
You're right, Pancho. That man may lead us to the masked killer. Come on.
I knew it.
are those two strangers, Sheriff?
That's the Cisco Kid and his partner, Pancho.
I hear they're pretty bad medicine.
Yeah, they certainly are. One of them wanted me to go chase the bandits that's robbing the Chinese, and the other one wanted me to resign.
You don't want to do that, do you?
Heck no.
Wiping out his tracks.
He must be the one that buries the gold.
He's still alive.
He'll live long enough to tell us where the gold is.
They came from the other side of the rise.
We'd better see what's up.
What about him?
He'll keep.
They're chasing Turner.
Turner's shooting and they ain't.
They must want to take him alive. Let's see what happens.
You do a good bunch of daisies, eh?
Stand still so I can loosen the ropes.
You'll pay for this.
You'll be the one who'll pay for the murder of the Chinese miner.
Take me to Rock City and the folks there will turn me loose in a hurry.
Maybe he's right, Cisco. Maybe. If what the sheriff said is true.
Well, what are you going to do?
Nothing very much. Hey, Pancho, I think we better turn him over to the Chinese, eh?
You hear what they're saying?
Those Chinese people will be glad to see you, Mr. Tough Guy.
No, you can't turn me over to them.
Let's go.
Wait a minute. I'll tell you what you want to know.
Who is the masked man?
His name is Joe.
Well, he's not dead, Pancho.
No, he ain't dead, Cisco, but he won't talk for a long time.
We'd better take him to Ming Toy's while I look around here for some tracks.
Then...
and turning around here for an hour. And he's still on our trail. We can't lose him.
We can with this.
We gotta wait for him?
Not here in the open. Come on.
Like a sitting duck.
Wait a minute. Somebody's coming.
Cisco, you know the man who threw the rock at me?
Yes, Frank Lee, who hit the gold?
Yeah, he's at Ming Toy's house wounded. I was going to get the sheriff and...
Never mind the sheriff. Come on, let's go.
Well, anyway, we got rid of him. Now we can go back to town.
Not yet. We've got business waiting. The Chinese who hides the gold. Remember?
And Frank Lee died without saying anything to anybody?
Yes. All he said was that he had left a message scratching the ground.
Maybe that's a message telling us where he hid the gold.
Yes, but nobody knows where he wrote the message. How can we find it?
Let us worry about that.
Hey, don't you worry. Let Cisco worry. Then Pancho will worry because Cisco is worried.
How I think of those things,
huh? What are you worried about, Pancho?
Oh, Cisco, I'm worried about two things. First, I'm worried because the local stomach is filled with dynamite and my stomach is filled with nothing.
Pancho, what you should worry about is how we're going to find Fang Lee's message.
Now you give me three things to worry about, Cisco. I don't know why you do that all the time.
Hey, this must be where Fang Lee fell.
Yeah, there's the feet prints. He came this way, Cisco.
Pancho, we better backtrack on his tracks.
Yeah, maybe we'll find the message, huh?
That's no use, boss. That Chinaman must have got away.
Come on.
Tracks, but whose?
We'll watch and find out.
She's got those footmarks. They all disappear. Hey, Chico, there's two men up there in the rocks. They're watching us.
I know, Pancho. We'll take care of them later.
This is where Fang Lee wrote the message.
It looked like chicken's feet writing, Cisco.
This is Chinese characters.
He's all Greek to me.
Hey, Pancho, have you got a pencil?
Pencils? No, I don't got a pencil, Cisco.
Never mind. Bullet will do.
Hey, that bullet, he make good lead pencil, eh? He's got lots of bang to it.
Wait, let me see if I can get these characters right here. Chinese characters are rather difficult.
Hmm? The Chinese must have thought he's going to pass out. He wrote something on the ground.
Yeah, and Cisco's copying it. Must be about the gold.
Now, wait a minute, wait a minute. Wait till he gets through writing.
Cisco, why you write that message twice times for?
So you can give it to the masked man.
Give it to that killer? Oh, I see. You'll make him very unhappy when he reads his chicken feet track, Cisco.
Right, Pancho.
The pleasure belonged to me.
Where's the Cisco Kid going?
Going to the sheriff.
This is written in Chinese.
Yeah, that's why I was taken to a little Chinese girl.
Oh, no, you're not. I am. Tie him up and wait here for me. I'll use your own rope to tie you. Get over there. Fine, get going. Get going. Over there. Keep your hands up.
Sure, Mark. See? Pancho's got a good head, eh? I guess maybe because you don't use it much.
Ask him if he can find a place where the gold is hidden. The man that Pancho brought here, has he talked yet?
He is still unconscious. But where's your friend?
Oh, Pancho? He took a copy of the message to the masked bandit.
To the bandit?
Yes. He'll not be able to read it, so he'll come here. I'll be the Chinese who translates it for him.
You need some dress. I get it for you.
Thank you.
The masked bandit comes, oh venerable one.
Good.
Anyone else here?
No one.
Here, read this to me in English.
It is a Tibetan dialect. He can translate for you.
Come on, read it to me straight. And if you don't, you're both going straight to the cemetery. Savvy?
No, please. Kwan-li's eyes are weak. He needs more light.
All right, hurry it up.
Kid, now we'll know who you are. Take off your mask. If you shoot, she gets it.
It's you, Mr. Sheriff. Don't you think you're a little too old to play these kind of games?
Come on, get up on your feet.
Bowers lied to you. The people of Rock City knew nothing about the outlaws. Now they wish to have your people work their old claims on shares.
We were happy to do so.
Cisco, they forget the knife and forks.
Here they are, Pancho. Chinese chopsticks.
Oh, Cisco, I can't eat with these things.
Pancho, this is Chinese food. You have to eat it with sticks.
Holy smokes, Cisco, that's the bug that Loco eat the dynamite from.
No, he eat carrots. Fengli told me. Now your horse is going to have more carrots to eat.
Is them Chinese carrots?
Yes.
Where are you going, Pancho?
Cisco, if I got to eat with those little sticks, Loco has to eat with them too.
Oh, Pancho.
Oh, Cisco.
Goodbye, amigos.
See you soon.